Channel, you guys, it's your girl Dino. This is GoPro Houston Live, and welcome to my graduation vlog.
Yay! Okay, we couldn't actually rehearse at our actual graduation venue, so we're gonna rehearse in the gym right now. And so, right now we're all just chilling. Today is gonna be
Lord Gilberto coming to you live.
All right. So, right now we're gonna practice, and right now we're all just chilling.
I didn't know you actually got on a roller coaster.
AWDE Isaac. Yeah. Hey, Tony.
My name, drag on a bag, gelo no copo, fazendo splash, bitch no colo, puma no cap, enche meu copo, life de chef, drag no pote, eu sigo o Mac, juntando grana pra comprar Rolex, e passo aquilo pra fazer meu cash, foda-se os problemas, não quero estresse, bitch com água na boca, sempre quer pra onde eu vou, quando quiser me liga, se quer foda já vou. Fazendo grana, bitch me liga querendo ir pra cama. Quero dinheiro, foda-se a fama. Emocionado eu faço beijalona. Ouro no dente, droga na mente. Blusa da super sua, Gucci é fake. Minha gang só dá tragédia de lei. Logo menos vou portar pra uma beep. Como é desvelho, no ramo estúdio. Fábrico image, quase no dano. Como tem uns anjos, como é de um culto. Cê não faz música, cê faz barulho. Fazendo a nota, junto nos palos. Com o tempo é dinheiro, eu nunca tô atrasado. Jovem negro com sorriso dourado. Gelo no pulso, o tempo congelado. Essa mania. Droga na bag, gelo no copo, fazendo splash, bitch no colo, puma no cap, enche meu copo, life de chef, droga no pote, eu sigo no.
So this kid forgot to clean out his locker, and we've been out of school for about a week now. So long. We're in this restaurant, it's really, really nice. Look at that.
let's take a trip down memory lane. Freshman year. It was the start of our journey and the beginning of new friendships. We slowly opened ourselves up and began to express ourselves and began to get comfortable with who we truly are. We were also in Lastly, we're here, senior year. Finish with all options. Good, better, best. Never let it rest. So your good is better and your better is best. That's a quote from St. Jerome. So by ending that, let's go and set the world on fire.
Is this the thumbnail?
Yeah.
You a hoe!
That's a good one, boys.
You a hoe!
What is up, you guys? It is graduation day.
Alright, bye. You take her. Hey, y'all gonna have to take her.
How do you feel about me graduating?
I am so excited and happy and blessed to see my baby graduate. It's truly a blessing. And I know she's gonna aim high.
Do you like her makeup?
I can't wait for her to be involved in criminal justice.
Yes.
Oh, my baby's so pretty.
We have to head out though. We're running late.
Yes. See you at graduation.
Lately you've been feeling lost. Like what's the hold up, what is going on? Like what you doing, are you wasting time? Running circles with the hands of time. Is it your turn, are you the next in line? Is it your time to be the dynamite? You keep on waiting and it seems so long. Like you're dancing to a muted song. But don't worry, don't.
Okay, does anyone know the time? We're about to graduate.
It is currently probably 15 minutes of 3.
And we're just chilling. Everyone's up there. All my classmates are up there just chilling. And I'm taking photos down here.
This is good. Class 2019.
Hey, I can't believe it. This is finally, we're finally here. Say it again.
Might as well.
No tea.
Like,
we're gonna crash. Yeah. I can't believe this.
Okay, how was our last video together?
Damn! Our last video before we're considered graduates of Cristo Rey. I can't wrap around.
Honestly, it's hot in my fingers.
Look at that! Empty, empty. And my name? Where's my name? Right here. I think I get the center. Oh my god. You guys, I get right in front of the stage.
I'm right here, my honey. Don't worry, don't worry. I'm right here, my honey.
Good.
Good? Just good. So, best experience at Cristo Rey, Speak Lab.
So, best experience at Cristo Rey was Six Flags because, like, I got to hang out with my friends and get on all the rides, and I got to see people be scared that I never thought would be scared before, so it was really fun.
Yeah.
Oh, going to Six Flags for the first time.
School related.
Oh, okay, gotcha. So, my best experience here at CRJ was whenever we all went to Six Flags for our senior year.
Best experience at CRJ was totally Kairos. Everyone got really close and yeah, it was really amazing.
Thank you. My best experience at CRJ probably had to be the friends here. Everybody look around, dude, we made this.
Woo!
Winning soccer.
Alright, that's it.
This experience.
experience at Cristo Rey will be when La Dragna fell.
Probably have to be being introduced to people I never knew even existed. And that's when I, you know, I created friendships that I never thought I would do. Like, we have such a close bond. Like, they're my brothers, they're my sisters. I love them so much as family. You know, it really fills in my missing gaps. And this makes me emotional.
Best experience at Cristo Rey?
My best experience at Cristo Rey has to be, I think, every day. Like, I just love the fact talking to friends about Marvel, Disney, and like Harry Potter, you know? So, I just loved everything.
Definitely the best experience at Cristo Rey was native Spanish first food party that we had, because there was so much delicious food that day and everybody brought and represented their cultures, all the Latino cultures, so that was a memorable experience for me.
It's been a long day.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
You've come a long way. Where we began. I'll tell you all about it when I see you
last time I'll ever see my high school in, I think, forever. I don't plan on going back or visiting for a very long time, and it's just crazy that that is my last drive. I live about 25 minutes away, so I won't be heading that way, like, ever anymore. I'm on the verge of tears because it's crazy to think that. So I decided to prepare this little video of all of my 4 years at Cristo Rey at my high school, and hopefully you enjoy.
Can I tell you something just between you and me? When I hear your voice, I know I'm finally free. Every single word is perfect as it can be. And I need you here with me.
Innocent say I keep her check. She was a bad bird, nevertheless. Calling it this now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place.
I'm walking out. I can hear you telling me to turn around. Fighting for my trust and you won't back down. Even if we gotta risk it all right now. I know you're scared of the unknown. You don't wanna be alone. I know I always come and go.
There's a pain in my heart and it won't go away. Now I know I'm falling in deep. Cause I need you here
well,
with me. Between you and me, when I hear your voice, I know I'm finally free. Every single word is perfect as it can be. Cause I need you here with me.
How we already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah, I tried to show him. Yeah, 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 yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode.
When they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big. When we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they joking, man, know the crackers wish it was the news.
Someone said, surrender, retreat, y'all in too deep. Play for keeps, don't play off the beat.
Someone said,
surrender, retreat, y'all in too deep.
This shit way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these hoes I made up.